bad one for the boys.
What are we doing?
We're just about to go for a dive, and Sam reckons he's going to shoot a couple of fish. Well, I don't know about that. Yeah. Yeah, Sammy. Yeah, boy. Not much wind out, man.
Well, what's time? Around...
Time to shoot some fish.
9:30.
Yeah. It's going to be pretty mad.
Late bloomers.
Right. Tell us what we just did.
Well, we travelled all around the bay. We went up past Yellow Rock. The wind was coming up, the swell was coming up from the northeast. We decided not to go out to where we previously had thought. A bit too dangerous, a bit too many people in the boat. So then we decided to go shoot down south to see if the water clarity was all right. It wasn't that great. So now we're just sheltered up here in Chain Bay. The water's okay, the clarity's okay. I don't know if you can see it in the... Sam helping us get through or guiding us through to get to this beach that we want to have a little bit of a cook up at. I trust him, but...
Do you trust him, bro?
Yeah. Keep going straight, you're fine now.
What direction are we going, Sam?
North.
North.
I think.
Hang on, let me get my compass out. Yeah, north. We are going north, bro. That is where we're going to cook food.
Well,
Ray just can hit reverse. Take his drone across.
There's no like sand dips.
No stingray. No.
Stingray. Ray's working off the fish, doing a bit of filleting, and I've just cleaned the abs up. Cleaned the abs up so they're ready to cook up. I'll show you guys what that looks like. So here, this is a shelled abalone. Yeah. And this is one that has been taken out of its shell. Oh, that's getting pretty high. So I'm gonna chop that up in a sec. And then we're going to be cooking it.
Station is key.
Yeah.
first time. Listening to beach house, taking my time. She's just my type. Dark hair waving at the passenger side. Then I start to think as she pulls me on the bathroom floor. This is my type of thing, yeah, yeah. Oh, darling of mine, where have you been? I feel so alive with you in my bed. Oh, darling of mine, please don't let go. Japan. I keep her real close cause she knows who I am. Red pill in my hand. Paranoid cutie with a dark past end. It's that type of thing when she feels like
daddy. Alright, Sam's had a brilliant idea that we're about to go rock running. It's just over there.
Scouting a sizable rock.
Yeah,
lost it.
Oh, darling of mine, please don't let go. Just tell me you feel this. Tell me you know. Oh, darling of mine. Oh, darling of as I lift her on a sink that I've been here before. It's a certain type of thing. She gets bored of everything. Not the type you can ignore. Yeah, I just want a taste. As she grabs me by the waist, as she closes the door. She's taking what she wants. Baby, you can have it all. Oh, darling of mine, where have you been? I feel so alive.